hot sauce there. More than 40 kids from needy homes will be able to attend summer sports camp thanks to a local business. The Orlando Orthopaedic Center raised enough money through its Coins for Kids program. It raised that money by placing piggy banks in each of their 5 branches. Workers also collected money online. Several bake and snack sales were held to raise money for the cause. In all, 43 kids will be going to summer camp. Our top stories ahead.